most likely be used on the tracks for inspecting? Like, I think this one did for the Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy Railroad. This video, most of it is missing, or may have been built this way.